Cultural diversity has always been a huge part of my life. I was born into an interracial family where my father is French and my mother is West African. Having parents of two different cultural backgrounds has had a great influence on my home life growing up. I was born and raised in the United States all of my life, but I can't say that I was raised like a normal American. My mother and father incorporated their different cultures into the American culture of my daily life. I would go to school to learn, play, and speak in English, and at home, I would be fed different African and French foods and be spoken to in French and Creole. My mom would always play her African music on the radio whenever we were in a car, and instead of watching football every year, we would be watching the Tour de France with my father. Every other year for summer, I would get to visit my relatives on my father's side in France, and when I was 16, I got to go with my mother and my sister to my mother's home country of Sierra Leone for the first time. I would not be the person I am today without the role diversity has played in my life. Being surrounded by different cultures all of my life has made me more open-minded and appreciative of this wonderful, diverse world.
Well, part of your family actually comes from Switzerland. And one of our ancestors, who's from Switzerland, actually owned this desk sometime in the 1700s. And it's been passed down through the generations until my parents gave it to me.